I got 160 acres in the valley, got 160 acres of the best, got an old stove there that'll cook three squares, and a bunk where I can lay me down to rest. Up at dawn to greet the sun.
Hey guys, hope you're all doing well. As you can see, today I'm doing a little dog sitting, and well, here in a bit I'm gonna split up some wood and maybe do a little chopping. I know it's been a little while since my last video. I've been doing a lot of habitat management with my dad, cutting trees and trying to get more light to the ground. We're trying to get oaks to establish, to improve browse for white-tailed deer, and we're trying to get back some greenbrier and wild blueberry in areas that were heavily shaded by a red maple. Here's a good example of a light opening that we made. As you can imagine, it takes a good bit of work cutting trees to get this result. Lately, I've been running the chainsaw a lot, and I'm sure you guys that run them know. You can work a lot faster with a saw, but you also have to be a lot more careful with the saw. So when I'm not just bucking up firewood, I usually put my camera away and just focus on the work at hand. But don't worry, I have plenty of wood to buck, and I'll be making some videos with the saw pretty soon. Okay, back to the chopping.
From deep in the south to the wilds of the north woods I travel. There in the tall timber I figured my fortune to make. I was young and my mind filled with visions of being a logger. Not once realizing I was making a terrible mistake. These loggers don't talk like most people you'd find. You'd swear they're from some foreign land. It was never the hard work that I couldn't take. It's her language I don't understand. There were trees they called schoolmarms and tail trees and trees I can't mention. I just couldn't understand half of the things that they said. And them big steel cables they used to pull in the trees with. They had a name for a splice in it that made this poor boy's face turn red. These loggers don't talk like most people you find. You'd swear they're from some foreign land. It was never the hard work that I couldn't take. It's her language I don't understand.